Side is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by U.S. Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control. We had to break into the bass van with this wedge, system, and this fine piece of wire I made. Look at this baby. Woohoo! This is the door handle opener, baby. Look at this. The mobility of this thing. Okay, we grabbed the handle and yanked her loose. She's in here. Take a look at her. Dang, what a beaut. Get the gimbal over there, camera boy. Don't be whipping the gimbal. Oh, look, he's going way over there. Just show the van. You don't need to go way over there, goddammit. So this is what I recommend at Home Depot. Look, you just get yourself one of these. Ook. They took off the G. What happened? Galvanized wire. Alvanized. No, ook. The G off the other word. You're gonna get us demonetized. My skeleton key didn't work. Okay, you know why? Because there's no keyholes. There's no handles. It's not a situation where the door was locked and the battery died and the door lock actuators wouldn't actuate. It's a problem where the battery died so the door poppers didn't pop. Because the windows were up. And the battery is dead. And the hood was shut. And everything was shut. How you guys doing? Welcome to today's video. Sorry about yesterday. Camera boy didn't even show up. You're supposed to say something. Why didn't you show up, camera boy? Because I said we weren't making a video, remember? You're supposed to blame it on me and we're supposed to fight about it for the video. What, are you stupid? Okay, guys, look what we're doing today. We got the van in here, we got boards. We got a bunch of new boards. I was looking for boards today. Okay, now this is gonna take a little longer because I'm gonna walk over to show you something. Don't burp, camera boy. I was looking for new boards and all these, remember all these old boards? Each board was meticulously templated. I counted how many pieces of wood are in there. 30 individual panels overlapping in an overlapulated fashion are making up this structural cage. You've never seen the strength of this before. Stronger than a steel cage. Maybe. We'll find out. What if it isn't? What if it blows apart the wood? All right, be serious, guys. We can't fuck around today. We got some fresh boards. Let's put the dumb Slim Jim away, okay? We already fucking... We should have filmed a Slim Jim video. You could have came over here and we could have Slim Jimmed it, dude. Okay, you already learned how to make a Slim Jim. With Home Depot materials. Oh, the wedge. The wedge didn't make it into the fucking... Oh, someone was supposed to win those templates so you could make your own bass van. 30 individual boards. Whoever wins the yuck contest. No one sent it in their yuck video. Yuck, 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 yuck. You gotta tag me in our TikTok. Our TikTok is popping. Hundreds of thousands of views. We're TikTok celebrities. Give me a round of applause, please. Okay. Today we're making templates. Making templates with a marker and a board. Nothing's gonna happen quick on this one, fellas. In case you haven't noticed, where's my marker? I hope your shit is a quarter slid. No need to rush it on out, I said to myself. Oh no. Oh, should we use a pink marker today for Pride Month? When is it? Camera boy's getting a good shot. There he is. Look at him go. Okay, camera boy got yelled at for that tuning video. That was a real shitter. I was pissed, and he was standing back sleeping on that one. Way to get a wide shot of the computer, camera boy. Now he's bringing it in close. Now you're gonna have a grease spot on the damn thing, dude.
He's yucking it up. Yuck.
Okay, you're gonna have to come in here, maybe. You wanna get out of the way, camera boy? We had a fun old time working on camera boy's vehicle. I have the right part coming. Kind of idiot orders the wrong part. All right, come on in, everybody. Okay, now we're gonna build a new piece. That's gonna go up a little further because here we're going straight up into the B and C pillar. Do you know how pillars are numbered, camera boy? A pillar, B, C. That is the Z pillar in the back. Is always the Z pillar. So get your shit together. Okay, come on, we're gonna keep jawjacking. We can't stop jawjacking every time. On that stupid ass tuning video, when it was quiet, when the Windows was booting up. Bill Gates is fucking up my YouTube stats! All right, we're gonna come over here. We're gonna get this marker on. All right, look at this. Are you zooming in on the marker?
It's not working.
Well, get in here then! What do you mean it's not working? The zoom ain't working? You're not using the zoom. You're using the thumb. You're not hitting the zoom.
What?
You used the wrong app. So that's what you don't want to admit. That's why you're over there being quiet.
I just realized.
Okay, then you're going to have to climb your ass in. Don't hit your head on this double thick layer roof.
This is poo.
Now, come on, have a seat. Now you're going to have to get in manually. Don't get too comfortable. That's not that kind of seat. Maybe a one leg. Maybe a squat. You're laying down? Come on, man, get in on this. We're hassling camera boy. You better get your shit together, man, if you're gonna ruin this video like you did with that tuning video. We were supposed to show them a nice, easy setup.
That video was ruined from the jump.
Well, we were here.
My fault.
We're here and we're doing it, and it went wrong. Oh, that car sounded good, dude. I forgot to even tell you. On the Acura video, you see that I did tune the vehicle. We worked past our problems with the system. It's not my fault Tim Cook's shit doesn't work with the other shit. Everyone's laughing at me saying, man, you could have got a Windows laptop for $300 and it would be fine. I fucking don't like Windows! Can I help you? Dang, the customer's coming in. Shoot, the customer's just kidding. He's not coming in. He was gonna shit. People coming in from the Acura dealer. Customer's coming in, still. We still got a prank call Jordan. Oh, dude, we should do it right now.
Hello, you guys put an alarm system in my vehicle, and I can't start my vehicle. I'm stuck in front of the grocery store. My ice cream is melting in my trunk. My hatch is going up and down on its own free will. My wife has diabetes. She's in the vehicle. Her insulin shots are at home. We can't drive. It's an emergency.
Okay, come on, guys. Quit fucking around. We got to do this. That would be a good prank call, let me tell you. Okay, some fucking guy, dude. I think I screenshotted the dumb comment. Remember when we added these nice pieces of wood here and it went over and then this is all nice and it's glued in tight and it's solid? Do you guys remember all that?
Some guy's like, just put expanding foam in there and be done. Jeesh. Jeesh, I can't believe it. You fucking... turd swallower, dude. No! There's no expanding foam in this vehicle. I kind of want to lay some expanding foam, let it dry, and paint it brown. Look like an expanding foam turd. Put it out there. Do a nice swirly one, like a nice dog swirl. Okay, can you back it up? Just. You launched the wrong app. So he's using the Apple camera app this time. Maybe the quality's better. Don't start falling asleep over there, sitting down like that.
That's not good.
Get to work! Okay. I gotta nibble this a little bit.
Nibble it just a little bit. Ooh.
Okay, now. This is a crucial piece of the puzzle. The puzzle.
Yesterday I was working and working. What is this, a basketball court? No! 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 What is this, NBA Jams?
This is very uncomfortable. That's what it is.
What is this, Space Jam?
Space Jam?
Space Ham? Rafa's butt looks like a space ham. Ooh! I could go for a ham and wheat sandwich right about now. Some green eggs and space ham, baby.
Okay, look at that. Oh, look at the fitment here. Now this piece is gonna have a top on her. Unlike your mama's chest.
That was really a good one.
Unlike your mom's chesticles. So we're gonna have to tape this on to precision. I don't want to bring this in because it's gonna pull the seat belt out. It's gonna drag on our tweed. This pillar comes out. See, this is all fucked. This pillar is shaped like this. And we're laying flat pieces in her. We're trying to keep it wide. We're trying to keep it tight to the windows. See this windowsill here? This is all gonna be visible. Just like your mom's panoche. So, oh man, that really gave me a neck cramp. So we'll have to take a thinner piece of wood, fill this in, you know, close this all off, make it, you know, grind it down, shape it halfway decent, wrap some tweed into the weather stripping. Stretch that shit, it's gonna look like a goddamn 1970s sport coat blew up in here, like a fucking sports coat supply warehouse delivery vehicle exploded, plastered. Okay, you guys get the fucking picture. I'm getting some tape. I'm mad. I'm so pissed.
That's not tape.
I'm thirsty, camera boy. This iced green tea, unsweetened from Havana. It's really got me going. Man, the bodywork views are really not looking good. I thought it was really gonna get the views up. Nobody wants to watch me sand my door? What?
So we might have to divert the plan and just go straight for the base, maybe. Because I could probably do a little bit of body work and a little bit of bass every day. But I want to get it painted quick so I can, you know, real quick. The body work project is like kind of more than I thought it was going to be. I didn't realize how. I watch on YouTube, it's supposed to be real quick. Huh? What? Can't just jam your arm in here like that. All creepy. Mm-hmm. You scared me.
Hi, guys. Welcome to the inside of my van.
Don't touch the board! Come on, if you poke the board like that, I'm not going to be able to tape it in right, camera boy. Did you poke it again? You're arming it. Get the wire off the board. You arm and hammered it, dude. Since I'm such a TikTok celebrity now, this is my last YouTube video. I've decided to quit the base van build and become an island boy. My Gucci sandals are on their way. Don't yawn like that, dude. You're hiding behind the board so you could be yawning the whole time. What's wrong? You tired? You don't want to hear about my island boy music video shoot coming up? They needed a third island boy. Hey, you gotta dress up like an island boy, dude, and do a TikTok or something. Why? Because you look like a little island boy, dude. Let me draw some tattoos all over you. Why? Island boy! Concentrating. What are we in? 17. Roll the dumb ads!
Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com.
Inserting secondary board unit. Look at that, that's the size of a fucking board. Well, shit howdy. Well, shit lick me a shit licker. Lick me a turd. Come on in, you fucking bitch. Dude, are we gonna be able to make this out of one fucker? No, does it bend? See, everything's got some curvature to it. This is a dome design, you see. This ain't no fucking square box in here. That's gonna give me the line I need. Oh, you're over there now. See, now you're getting some variation and people could really get an idea of the scenery. Is that turd half slid? What if we cut this out of one long board, put a little kerf in it right here? That would give it some real fucking strength. Let me tell you. So this is shaped this way, and the sides are shaped are slightly this way. It's what I call a sound man bass bowl design. Kind of like my competitor's haircut. That nerd from the other videos. Got a damn bowl cut. Okay. I'm talking about EXO. I'm just kidding. I'm just yucking it up. He hasn't even started his door panels yet. I think talking shit while I work makes me work faster. Because look how quick I'm going. We just need to make sure, like, this is not too tight. We gotta cut this out of wood. We gotta actually make the piece. We can't just pretend we're gonna make the piece. Oh, we need to take a break and do the Mark Zuckerberg video review. Let's take a break and do it. We're in no rush now, because I'm going to work on some of this in my own time. So I can take, we can take a break and change the video up. We can't just sit over here and cut cardboard 40 minutes straight without some motivation. Okay, this is very motivational. Car audio nerd. Car audio nerd videos. Okay, get in on this one. My car's audio systems sound amazing. No, they don't, Mark. Nobody has heard them. Because you haven't built any. How many cars has he done? Three? I don't know either. He said camera boy doesn't know. Okay, look. 10 things I learned too late. Get in on the thumbnail. Okay, we're at 43,000 views 6 days ago. I've already put out six videos. We've already surpassed that number. By sanding. Ten things I learned too late. You already learned it all too late. Car stereo was popular in the 90s. You already missed it. It's over. You missed the damn thing. Yeah, that's all I want. Okay, let's get back to work. Okay, car audio's heyday was in the late 80s, early 90s. It's over, man. You learned the whole damn thing too late. The shit's been on the downswing since 2000, man. You think someone's going to come into your garage, your fab kitchen with their brand new BMW and say, I need a sound system upgrade? Mark, I'm talking to you. Can you please leave a comment and let... No. Dude, back in my dad's old day, his shop was on Creekside Road right here in Valencia, right down the street pretty much, when I was a youngster. And it was by all the car dealerships right where Big John's Performance is. I always talk about my buddy Rob from Big John's. Rob, me and Rob were high school buddies. He ended up working at Big John's. Sound man was right next to Big John's. We've been friends with them for years. But cars would come, like a cheap Nissan Sentra or a Corolla in the 90s would have no, you could get the car with no stereo. It would have like a block off plate in the dash. So you can, if you're trying to be budget, you just get it with no stereo and you add it later. So dude, my dad was like slanging stereos to car dealerships as if it were illegal drugs. Slinging like crack rocks, baby.
But, you know, as cars got newer,
they come with a stereo. I remember navigation was a big thing. You'd have to get your cheap radio pulled out and get a navigation system that took CDs. You guys, you like your navigation system on CDs or tapes? Because I could tape this dick to your forehead and you could see these nuts and navigate your way over to my butthole. Excuse me, is someone coming in? Help, can I help you? Yeah, no, nobody's here, guys. What are you talking about? You thought someone was... The camera boy thought someone was coming and he bashed the gimbal on the... Don't break the iPhone 13 Pro Max 1 terabyte edition.
Are you saying that to you?
No, I'm saying that so everyone knows that we got the best phone. Mark Zuckerberg doesn't have that best phone. He got the 256K gigabyte. He got an Android. Look at that dumb face. I can't even look at it. No. I'm just playing around. We're just playing. Oh, don't look at the date. The fucking master fabricator is going to say it's a rerun. Okay, where's the marker? It's not in my marker hole. Don't start hiccuping. Okay, you're going to break my concentration. I'm trying to think of shit to say. I'm trying to think of shit to talk about. All right, you know what we need? You know what we need for this?
Check this idea out.
Template tape. Router template tape. Places overcharge for fucking Intertape 591. Is that what it is? This is golf handle tape. Available on Amazon. People over here waiting and fucking...
Oh, my template tape's backordered because...
This shit's golf handle tape. Mark Zuckerberg tries to keep it a secret so he can overcharge you for Mobile Solutions template tape. But you can get it on Amazon at my Amazon store at amazon.soundman.co and get it cheap. We got router lifts on my Amazon store. We got CA glue. We got plastic bonder epoxy. All available with the cheap convenience of the Amazonian. Of Jeff Bezos' store. It's no longer proprietary, hard to find items. You can just get the shit on Amazon. You don't have to buy a gallon of specialty car stereo CA glue. That's going to dry up. The fuck you need that much glue for? It's sitting on the shelf for too long. It's going to coagulate on you. You're going to have bad glue. You get the small bottles. Keep it fresh. Okay? Let's be smart about it. All right, look at this. Okay, we got to mark the height of... So what I was trying to do over here is keep it above this, I guess. So it's visually appealing. We came in a little bit here, didn't we? Didn't we? Oh, there's a piece of tape right there, huh? So this is gonna be a flopper, dude, once we cut it, once we take it back out of here and cut it. So we need to make sure we tape it together swell enough. I'm gonna make a couple reference lines in case she gets wonky on us while we're giving her a pull down. Gotta pull her on out soon. We can straighten this up if need be. The Sparklets man is here. Draw a perfectly straight
fucking laser precise line. Look at this. Look at that. Whoop. Oh. Oh shit, bitch. Bitch! Alright, look at that. Now, how the fuck are we gonna do the other one, huh? I have an idea. I have an idea for this. We're gonna keep going. Actually, let's leave this here. Walk on back over to here. This is a complicated template. We're going long all the way across. Long and strong like your mama's bong, baby. She got the thick bong. That bitch has a set of lungs on her. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Todd, you fucking fat little hooker. Okay, now come on over here. You guys didn't know Todd's a hooker? That's why his shit slide out so easy. Okay, come on, guys. No shit jokes. Your turds have probably done slid. Okay, now you have a few minutes to hide from your boss. Well, we keep on going here. We're going to be... Tell your boss I watched one video and took a shit. Can I get some privacy around here? Oh. Okay, so this is gonna get, it's not gonna be straight. So there's gonna be a gap here. Come on over, camera boy. It's gonna be tied up against this. And there's gonna be a gap here so it can continue to go straight where it needs to go. So we're gonna have to fill that with construction workers' caulk. Caulk. Do you know any construction workers? Let's get another piece of board. Guess I'll have to fill it with my own caulk. Well, shit, howdy, brother. Shit lick me a shit licker. Be sure to follow us on TikTok. We got a new video coming out. A new Subaru video coming. With this baby. This is an Insta 360. This is how you film them Forza videos. We're going to do a viral hit. Sensational Subaru Forza looking race video in the lesbian race clam. Did you know Subarus have two front lips? Because they're for lesbians. Lesbianist. I like building boards. Building boards is fun. Probably go all the way. What is this fucking wire doing? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, that's a pop. You know what I gotta do? I need to run an emergency popper wire for when I'm fucked, dude. And then I gotta get a battery. Because I really fucked myself good. This battery's half dead. And you know about Little Half Dead, he put his dick on her head. Name that tune. You know about the dog pound? Is that what it is? I believe Little Half Dead is a dog pound gangster. He's a DPG. Y'all know any dog pound gangsters? DPGC for life, no? Something like that. Don't fall asleep around Little Half Dead. You know what he'll do. If you know what he'll do, put it in the comment box. So we can get demonetized together. Thank you.
Snipperoonie, baby. Let me scoot my butt on over to here.
So we're going with a third layer, and which means we'll have 3/4 left to go for the acrylic window. And I'm just gonna do a 1-inch window. So we can either machine it and drop it in 1/4 inch, or we'll just let it stick back out of the back 1/4 inch is probably the way to go. Actually, if we stick it out back 1/4 inch, we could put LED lights around it. That's exciting, camera boy. When I said LED lights, he woke back up. He's like, what? Like my computer? Will it be like my computer case?
That's not what you said, camera boy.
Camera boy's sad because his computer is broken. Oh, dude, you gotta fix that thing. That thing's too cool to not... I'll buy it from you for extra cheap.
$700? What are you, nuts?
I'll give you $75 right now.
$75.
I'm gonna put the T-Bird on offer up soon. I'm tinting the windows and sticking her up. I'm gonna do 12K or best offer.
12,000 pennies?
Rob said he wants it.
He's gonna buy it so he can drive it and make you jealous.
Kai wants it, but he's broke. And this show doesn't pay shit for being a camera boy.
Shitty one at that.
You're a good camera boy.
They say.
Come on.
Jet is better.
Then you better get good at it. You're standing all wide.
I'm a wide human.
I'm on a ThinkPad. I could barely see the screen, and you're 9 feet back. Shit, camera boy. Get with it, pal. Okay? Just get with it. Just do whatever you gotta do, so I don't have to do anything that I gotta do. Let me do what I gotta do, and you can focus on what you gotta do. You feel me? You getting what I'm saying? You picking up what I'm throwing down? You catch my drift? Are you listening?
You an old head.
Speak. You calling me an old head? Just because I got old? You calling me old? Hey, don't be mad because I get more TikTok views than you, dude. I passed him up on TikTok, dude. What?
Cars probably super popular.
Yeah, but...
Gym, like, the gym stuff is all popular.
Hey, you don't have to make excuses of why your TikTok isn't popping like mine. Okay, it'll happen for you. How's what? Your videos are good. I was watching that one, it was like,
day one of estrogen.
Yeah. I'm like, what the fuck is this? And I was like, he's trying to put that up and he's trying to be silly now with it. That was funny. He's putting out silly TikToks.
That's what I gotta do. I just gotta pretend.
Like a good boy.
Trans girl.
No, you dumbass. You don't need to be trans to be popular on TikTok.
Trans person to get testosterone.
Oh yeah, pretend you're a... No, that's what you do if you want steroids. You transition to a girl and then go into the doctor and say you want to transition to a male. And then they give you steroids, dude. And then you could blow up on TikTok for gym videos. So we're going to have to turn you into a girl first. You have to get here. You know what? Come on now. Quit being stupid and talking about bullshit. TikTok's already turning me stupider, see? Look at this.
Hey, where's the fucking tape now? Damn it, camera boy.
Oh, don't run, don't jump over the cable, please. There's no cable jumping. We gotta do a burnout in the T-Bird while it's laid out. For TikTok. We gotta rail the fuck out of it and throw some sparks before we sell it. Man, I used to rail the shit out of my old T-Bird without a care in the world. I was ripping the fucking, ripping the hell out of my undercarriage like a wild animal. Can this come down a little bit? Oh, come on.
We're at 40.
40? Oh, no. Okay, remember, I'm trying to hit that 3-hour video today. You got time?
Without me?
No.
You filming it?
No, dude, you're staying, B. We're already going, dude. I thought I said...
the drone, you said?
We gotta hit the 3-hour mark, dude.
I had the worst bubble.
These people are taking shits. Okay, now you're piping up too much. Hey, you're piping up too much now. You're like that one time, dude. Now we don't need to hear your fucking chronicles of your turds as well as mine. Okay, come on. Pay attention to the project. Okay, now what we're gonna use here is the illumination technique. You ever heard of it? Shh. I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to Todd.
Who?
Todd, he's in the hospital. Because you're bad filming. You whip the gimbal and he keeps falling off the toilet, hitting his head on the porcelain. He's got stitches here. He's got stitches over here. He's got stitches over here. You busted him up. You busted Todd up. He's laying there. His wife found him laying. He's like, he was hiding from me again, taking a shit, watching that video again. And it was 3 hours long, and he was bleeding everywhere. It's like a camera guy was whipping the gimbal around. You're wanted for accessory to murder. He's not dead. He made it. He made it out alive. You killed my husband. Come on. You're gonna kill a man like that, whipping it around. We already lost a few people from due to constipation. Impaction of the intestine. Okay, hold this and the camera. Come on.
Wow.
Get your other hand over here, double fist it. Okay, I'm gonna say go, and then you're gonna slow and go along like that. And I'm gonna see the light, and I'm gonna follow the line, and you're gonna film it, and then you're gonna come over to this side for the grand reveal. No, it's not fast! Okay, come on. Stay right there, don't move. Okay, go ahead. Laser precision. Slow down, slow down! Here, go down low. No! Yeah. Can you see my line? Okay, slow down, camera boy! Okay, come on. Up at the top corner. Top. Go to the top, please. Okay, now go over. Nice and slow. You go, why? 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 Okay, come on! Oh yeah, bitch. Okay, come on over. The grand reveal, dude. Okay, that's enough of the fucking light.
How was it?
It was great. Look at it. That's it. Now I have a place to sleep tonight with that boarded up. I could sleep in here. I got kicked out of my house for spending too much money on a 1985 Astrovan. But she's a beaut, let me tell you. Okay, so what we gotta do... See, we need another piece of wood to overlap this way. Someone suggested putting the top one in first and this one in so the bottom one's holding up the top one, but that's, it doesn't need to be like that. There's screws, there's glues. Nothing's gonna be holding up shit. We need to overlap, stagger the overlap. So if I wanna run a piece of wood into the acrylic, is probably the way to do it. We can't do acrylic on this next board. It would be nice to just do this acrylic. Put a bend in it right here. Ooh. Ooh. But we'd be better off just trying to get a one piece in here. Is this bigger than 8 feet? How many feet is it? How long's your feet? A guy came into my dad's shop asking for speaker wire. And I'm like, however much it was, I'm like, it's $1 a foot. He's like, how long is your feet? Another guy was all... Another guy came in and asked, he's like, y'all got any ringtones? I'm like, what the fuck? Okay, can you back up? Back. We're going to make that out of wood. We're sticking in. Then we're going to do the acrylic. Then we're going to do the last roof layer. Because this side's done. 3 panels thick. Do you think 3/4 inch acrylic would be enough to handle the bass we're putting out? 3/4 inch thick in this area? In this area? It probably is, dude. That's just fucking pretty fucking... Wow! I stepped on this and it went and startled the shit out of me. I banged into it. I'm glad we're pulling out the track instead of boxing around it. Because we need to keep the inside of the box as simple as possible. Simple and flat like your mama's. Okay, get. Why? Quiet on the set! All right, guys, that's it. We'll see you next time. We're going to keep going. I'm going to keep sanding. We're going to keep building boards. We're going to put acrylic on here. We're going to put more boards in it. We've got to fill in a couple small areas. Tighten up the gaps. Build the baffle boards. That kind of stuff. We'll see you on the next one. Cut. Quiet on the set. Makeup. Can I help you?
Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.